Mark Brandon turns it out to the left-hand side to Zach Kershaw. They're going out to the left, and it looks like in a score out that's 15 metres to the left of the umpires. Who's
it? Nowra-Bomaderry has scored the first try of the day.
Has been very slow to get back here. It has been a quick start to the game. The next burst made from Dummy Half. Oh, they've crossed right through Shellharbour City Sharks. They've gone through to the right-hand side. It's Matt Carroll. He's dragged down only 30 metres out. That was a 4 metres out, trailing by 4. This is the same as the left. That's a good one. He comes out to the right-hand side. Giving out for Bailey Aitken, headed out for Dean. Who is that? He's gone in to score. Okay, it's gone out to Jive Booker, and he's leveled up the score at 4. Here they just have everybody on the over there. I'm 5 with that 7 they lead 6-4, 6-8 score. Comes across to McCall. Beautiful pass out to Catania. Catania finds Bernie Honda. Goes over the tie line backwards. Yes, he gets gone. Yes, he gets back over the line after a superb pass to Catania. Manaconga has made it 10-4 here. Stop on Pomodoro. The experience of that Pomodoro. The Lincoln fell on a very hard part of the ground. From us back with my friend, goes to Brandon. Goes to Dundee House. Nice. B. Brandon. And he's found a gap behind the ruck. Gone over and put the ball down right beside the upright. Gee, he was quick down here. It's 10-8. Really quite the high backs. He's passing as well. It's a ball. He's got some good things. He goes, now it's an inside-outside ball. And he comes back to the ball. And he's back to the ball. And he gets the ball. Back to Schuster. And shoot the dummies. Big time with a step, gets down to Ava Tower, gets down to the right hand side, gets one out to Guy Hooker. Hooker in for his second try of the day. 37 minutes gone, David.
Yeah.
That try was scored by Shellharbour.
So, thank you, Kathy Robbie, for putting in this week's 22. Really do appreciate it.